Yeah, such a good tune, Charlie Wilson from Forever Charmy. It's on the new Soul Togetherness 2015 album, Go Get It. Angie's loving that one. We're loving it too here in the studio. So good to hear Charlie on Soul Steppin. Seclo Sounds, community radio for Milton Keynes.
Forthcoming events from Groove On Promotion.
Northamptonshire.
The 31st of October. Phil Furen from Galaxy performing live at the Soul Junction.
London.
The 6th of November. The Groove Association with full live band featuring Georgie B and special guests.
Milton Keynes.
The 7th of November. Soul Extravaganza 5. For information, call 033-200-7213 or go to grooveonpromotions.co.uk.
And we're moving on now with McRae. Great tune from the charts, Take My Hand. This is the T-Groove single remix. McRae, Take My Hand, dedicating that to everyone down at the Caister Soul Weekend. If you're listening to me on your tune-in, you had the pleasure of hearing McRae in the main room last night. Oh, so, so good. Doing great things with Nigel Lewis. And that's a killer track. Love, love, love that one. We're dedicating that one to everyone down at Thank Funk. It's Friday in Stanley, Friday night. My word, we had a great night. Yeah, I think you should all give yourselves a standing ovation. Which reminds me, we haven't played GQ for a while. Here they come now. Going back to 1981 on the 12-inch. We'll be right back.
I'm Sean Calvert, and I'm bringing INMK to Seclo Sounds Mondays from 4 to 6. It's a whole new way of looking at the amazing town we call home, bringing you the unusual, unique and surprising people and groups that make Milton Keynes like nowhere else. And I want you to get involved too. I'll play your favourite tunes if you tell me why they mean so much to you. Know someone with an unusual hobby or collection? They could be our next Geek of the Week. That's INNK, Mondays 4 till 6 on Seclo Sounds.
Hi, this is Phil Fearon of Galaxy, and you're listening to Soul Step In with Rob James,
Yeah, I'm doing a very good impersonation of Rob James today. This is Andrew Ackerman in the hot seat for Rob. Rob's away for the next few weeks, so I'm going to be taking over Soul Stepping, and it's a pleasure to do that. You're listening to Seclo Sounds. We are community radio for Milton Keynes and around the world on TuneIn. If you haven't used TuneIn before, you can free yourself. Just download the TuneIn app to your mobile device, to your tablet, your smartphone and your telly, and you can take us with you everywhere you go. Lots of people listen in the car, in the garden, all over. So join us and get free with Soul Step In. We should say hi to everyone who came down to Stanwick on Friday night. What a great, great, great evening. My word, did we have some fun. Of course, Rob James on the decks, Jem Britton, Aidan Patch and Steve Scottney and myself, we had such a ball, and we will be welcoming you all back to Stanwick at the end of October for the big one. Yes, Phil Fearon is going to be in the house. Yeah, Phil Fearon. Tickets are available now from Groove On Promotions. Just go to their Facebook page. You can download the tickets. They are selling very, very quickly. Yes, everyone remembers Phil Fearon from VIP Soul, and they want to come back and catch the man. So Phil Fearon live, and he's doing a full concert. Don't you? He's not just doing a few songs. He's not just a PA. Oh no, we're going to get the full works from Phil Fearon. So many tunes that we love and have loved over the years, and get a chance to say hi to Phil. So that's the 31st of October at Stanwick. We cannot wait for that one. No, we can't. Now, we're going to do the usual features. We're doing the birthdays, the gig guide, and Sunday Love. So stay around. You will not miss a thing. We're going to go into the birthdays now. And if it is your birthday today or in the coming week, why don't you tell me about it? I will give you a shout out on the air. So just leave me a message on the event page and we'll say hi to you. But today it is the birthday of Mr. Glenn Jones. Who remembers Glenn Jones? Such a load of brilliant, brilliant tracks from Glenn Jones. Would you believe he's been in the business for 40 years? My word. I don't think I'm going to be here after 40 years. but so many tunes to choose from Glenn Jones. But this is probably one of the most famous, I Am Somebody. Back to 1980 for this one on the 12, as always.
So fast, I wasn't moving.